Hey, fuck. Hey, guys, hey, guys, hey. Check, Leslie.
Mm-hmm.
What? Check out, what I learned how to do in the shower today.
Hey, guys, what's going on?
Shut the fuck up.
Fuck you, Conga.
Oh, fuck so you. Funny.
Shit! He fucking got me, bro.
I have to say, one of my favorite moments in the show so far is when Murderface and, fuck, I forgot the name of their producer. Wait, what's his name?
I have no idea.
Well, you know the one. The
yeah,
one
I know who you're talking about.
Yeah, when him and their producer, they, like, fuck, agree to host a live Christmas
oh,
special.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah! And it just... Oh my god, fucking Roxo comes in, yeah, or all the moms come in, and then Roxo comes in, and then the cross falls on Toki and fucking Murderface's mom, and then it pans over to Roxo, and he's like, hey, I'm getting a hand job from your mom, Squizgar.
He's like, hey, Squizgar, I'm getting a hand job from your
mom. I can't even do his fucking voice.
My dad can do a fucking amazing impression of him.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's hilarious.
Next time you come over to my parents' house, just like out of nowhere, fucking ask
him.
Yeah,
tomorrow? Okay.
Yeah, just when you're over there visiting Harley. How do I do the fucking back loop?
Yeah, your parents have set up visitation hours for me and Harley.
That's
my
good.
Best friend.
I don't know how to, I forgot how to do back loop. Fuck. Leslie, we may be fucked.
Yeah,
because it's like a big deal if you die in this game. I guess right now it isn't because we're still pretty early. How in the fuck?
Wait, so why is it a big deal?
Okay, so you know the fucking notes we've been collecting? There it is.
Yeah.
So there's 100 of them in each level, but if you die, fuck! You gotta start over with collecting them.
Yeah.
Maybe I just should do the roll into them. I don't know if that can hurt them, because that doesn't... Oh, yeah, it can. Dude, I just fucking murdered an ant. What am I? You know what I am?
What?
I'm getting a hand drum from your mom.
Oh my god, that is so funny. I love when Toki just fucking bursts onto the screen in the Santa suit and he just screams at Roxo that he's gonna fucking kill him.
Dude, have you seen that meme of like those dipshit kids going to fucking Burger King and they're like, I want 5 Whoppers and then 5 more Whoppers?
No.
Okay. Well, that's the meme. It's like one of those things where like they're acting all fucking you know.
Yeah.
Anyway, someone did that to me at work the other day.
Yeah.
Yeah, they came in. How do I
do tell?
Hang on, I wasn't paying attention. I don't know how to do the Wiggle City. Wait, fuck. Bottles, tell me how to do that again. I swear I'll listen this time, bro.
Yeah.
So they came in, it was like 5 Mexican dudes, so they didn't speak English, so it's not like they were doing it on purpose. Okay, I see. I think. They may have just been fucking with us, but they come in and they're like, hey, we need 40, we need this many of these. And I'm like, oh, okay, you need 40? And they're like, no. And they pull out another thing, that so they got like 40 of something and then 20 of something. But they had already picked up 20 of them. So they're like, no, we need 20 of them and then we've got 20 more of them. So we're like, yeah, you need 40. They're like, no, we need 20 and 20. So
yeah.
I don't know if they just didn't do math so good, or if they were fucking with me. Either way.
No, they need 20. And then they need 20 on the 20.
Yeah. Oh, wait. I need to get the bottle bastard first. Leslie. Oh, shit. I forgot to read how to do it again. I saw a Z, and it's a jump pound, so I assume...
My mom is bragging at me again.
Whoa, dude, what'd she do now?
She thought she was bragging at me about how she thought, my brother got off at 9, and it's now 10 for us. And she was like, yeah, I totally didn't look at the clock for like an hour.
Dude, she's so successful that she doesn't even need to understand time. Time understands her.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nothing screams successful like, almost dropping your phone in dog shit and then not dropping your phone in dog shit.
Yeah.
Shit, there was a fucking Gando in there. Fuck. Oh, dude, I don't like the way he attacks you. He's just like, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Leslie, have you been watching... Oh, there's a Jinjo in that one. Have you been watching My Little Eclipse, or are you just, like, still online best moments?
No, I'm watching it.
Okay, good. I need to actually watch it through.
Yeah. It's hard for me... Like, I'm going really slow.
Mm-hmm.
It's hard for me to, like, sit down and watch things because I get distracted real easy.
Yeah, I feel that.
And
sister.
I like look for other stuff. So I'm only watching like 2 or 3 episodes at a time.
It helps that the episodes are only like
they're
10
so
minutes
short.
Long.
Yeah.
But like if they were any longer than that, I don't think I could do it, honestly, sister.
Yeah.
Shit. Dude, this guy is going for days. You ever just
Oh no, Isaac, oh my fucking god.
What?
You know that vampire game that I was super stoked for?
The Masquerade.
Yeah, and then it got shelved.
Yeah.
And then the same company went to E3 with a gameplay trailer that really was a cinematic trailer with a 2-second walk cycle thrown in at the end.
Yeah.
Well, guess what? I suppose that was shelved too, because now they've announced a battle royale game for VTM.
Oh
called
my
Blood Hunt.
God, that's awesome.
Isn't that just so cool?
Okay. So, if it weren't for the fact that that was them just like shitting on their fans and putting stuff away, a vampire battle royale game would be tits.
No, I agree that it would be tits. It's just like, I know they're not doing it because it would be a good idea.
They're doing it for money.
Yeah, they're doing it because battle royales are like kind of not at the height of popularity anymore. They were probably at the height around 2019, 2020.
Yeah.
But it is a blatant cash grab.
Oh,
and
yeah.
I feel like it would be technically, like, I'm not gonna lie and say this is the worst idea to ever happen. Because if you're going to get technical, it's a great idea. Because instead of having, like, classes that, like, Royale games have, or even games like Dead by Daylight,
mm-hmm.
you have the different clans of vampires with their own skills and techniques and stuff.
Yeah.
So I can see why they would have a very easy time adapting that. I just fucking hate it.
It sucks that we totally missed out on whatever the fuck, I don't remember what it was called, the tabletop convention. Because
oh right, yeah.
I had heard, because it wasn't just like D&D, it's like all kinds of tabletop games. So there's like Warhammer and Vampire the Masquerade shit there too.
I would love to see a Warhammer cosplay, like, in real life.
Yeah.
That would be so fucking cool.
Comic-Con.
I started getting more and more into Warhammer.
Comic-Con's next month.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You should go.
I might go to that next year, actually.
You should totally go.
I'm not really into comics or anything, but I think it'd
be
fun.
No, it's like a pop culture
thing. Yeah, because I think it'd be fun. Like, even...
It would be totally fun.
Yeah, it's... But it's gonna be while I'm up there. But next year, we should totally go. Because, like, we really are like 10 minutes from the convention center, so we could just Uber our asses down there.
Yeah.
But I definitely want to go to that tabletop thing next year. And I'm going to be like, actually, I need to just go and look at their website, because I'm sure the convention center has all the shit they've got coming up listed on like a calendar. Yeah. So that we can like go to a con and like be there to fucking shameless supply and demand our channel.
Yeah.
What happened? Oh, I thought I gave the game AIDS for a second there.
Yeah,
that was scaly. How many Grambos do I have? Two.
About seven.
I need three more Grambos.
Yeah.
Before I can continue on with the Jambless. Oh fuck, dude, I forgot that the Grando's down here. Shit.
He's this
I think that there was one up here that I missed. Was there not? Maybe not?
Yeah.
Or did I get it? I don't remember where I... No, I didn't get it. It's right here. Don't worry, Leslie. I found him.
This game is like a visual representation of like a fever dream.
Why did you say that? This is charming and lovely.
No. I mean that in the best way possible.
Like,
it doesn't make sense, but there's, like, an overarching theme. Like, you're like, yeah, I was running around, and there was this bird that I rode, and it would make me go faster, and I was collecting puzzle pieces, you know? Like, it's totally that.
I thought you were gonna say, it's like when you're tripping on NyQuil.
No.
And it's like, everything has eyes, and is cartoony, and talks in funny noises, but you still understand what it's saying. Where the fuck did I... I think that there was one up by Jambo's shack. I got it, though. Or can I get behind his head and maybe there's one back there? I can get behind his head, but is there anything back here is the question.
No, there's nothing.
Leslie, why don't you ever support me? Why are you just always a bitch?
You know,
dude, he's got teeth in him. Leslie, I would support you if you had teeth in you. Okay,
yeah.
So why can't you support me when I do?
Because I'm jealous of your level of teeth.
Honestly, who isn't, though? You and your cavity-full skull. Couldn't be me, sis.
Yeah.
Someone just made their I can't think of the word.
Yeah.
Compensation on four wheels go real loud outside, and it sounded like a moo cow.
Oh, yeah.
Where am I missing this fuck? Oh, there it is. I found it.
Why does he say that to you?
Because he's letting me know that I found him and that I can go be an ant now. Okay.
No.
So it's time to go turn into an ant. And then we're gonna learn we're gonna go job shadow another ant and kind of like figure out what it's like to be an ant. So that's gonna be pretty cool. Fuck. Got it. You know what we should do for like if we upload a video on April Fools? Will you fucking?
You're just gonna say this, like, on air?
Yeah, because we're probably not gonna do it.
Okay.
Let's be honest. We should, like, change our channel intro music to, like, a really popular song, but we do a cover of it where it's just going...
Oh, yeah!
That'd be pretty silly. I like the noise he makes when he walks. He's like, tick, 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 tick.
Yeah, he's just walking.
He's just walking and being an ant. What happens, do you think, to Kazooie now that I'm an ant? Do you think she's still with me? Or do you think she's, like, dead?
She turned into your lungs.
You're right. Fuck. But what happened to my lungs? This ant's pissed.
No, she's one lung. You're the other lung.
Where did you get those shorts? I want them. No, you can't have my shorts, you dick. That'd be... What do you think that would be, Leslie?
About 7.
How do you think these ants weaved this nice little mesh canvas?
Well, they got capture? 6 legs.
Yeah, but they ain't they got any hands.
They can do it 6 times as fast as a human could.
But they ain't got any hands. How are they gonna
they
tie it
They have little claws on their feet, so that's how they grab stuff.
They ain't got any hands.
Yeah.
Yeah, hands. Like you, you ain't got any hands.
You're right,
Don't touch me. Don't touch me. No, you can't have my backpack. How many do I have here? Is there totals? Yeah, there is. Shit. Okay. I think one of them's up at the top of Grant. Oh, you know what they are? I know. Don't worry, Leslie. I figured it out.
You hear my dog getting pissed?
Yeah, he sounds like he needs to shit. When he growls, he goes, "Rrr."
Yeah, he's really mad.
You should kick him in the nuts.
He doesn't have any.
Oh, fuck, dude.
He came disarmed.
Straight out of the box?
Yeah.
Dude, I can't believe Ant killed himself.
Yeah.
Which one am I missing? The yellow one. The yellow fella. I gotta go find him, Leslie. I gotta rescue him. You gotta get all the Jinjos.
Gingo.
You gotta get all the Gingoos.
Yeah.
Ginga.
The mongoose.
Yeah, all the mongoose. Is there, like... one down here? Did I get one down here?
You look like an extraterrestrial from the Milky Way galaxy. God motherfucking damn.
God motherfucking damn. I was outside the 7-Eleven, and you know what jumped off the roof? A monkey. He said, "Mr. Chester, Mr. Chester Stone." I said, "What is it, Mr. Monkey?" He said, "Did you eat breakfast this morning?" I said, "No, Mr. Monkey, I didn't." And he reached out his hand. You know what he had? A fucking banana. God motherfucking damn.
Gosh darn.
I think that's the only like non-YouTube personality we follow on Instagram.
Yeah.
How do I get down to that little canvas? Oh, the ants are back. Oh, I can just walk on walls, apparently. That's pretty tubular. Okay, so I found that. Where's the other Janju?
Jango.
Where's the other Jenga? Actually, I think it's pronounced Hanga.
Yeah.
Because there's no J's in the Spanish language.
Gotcha.
They just strike that from the record. Leslie, no! This drugs is bad! This drugs is bad! Is he in
no,
the
it's
tree?
A drag queen.
No, drugs is bad. I think that he might be in the tree. I think I remember him being in the tree. Well, it won't let me look at the tree. So I'm gonna go turn back into a bear real quick, but we gotta change back into this mouse before we leave the level.
Yeah.
Ganja Lestranja.
Tabletop simulator?
What?
What's tabletop simulator?
It probably simulates tabletops. They got granite, they got oak, they got like a stained oak, or rather a sealed oak, so that you can put your glasses right on it and it won't fucking, you know, like peel. They got those cool tables that are like cutting boards, all kinds of tables, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah. Or it might be one of those online to play D&D things. I don't know. I can't say for sure. I'm not an expert on the craft.
An expert.
An export.
Yeah.
My main export is probably nuclear fission.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would say. That or like nacho cheese sauce.
Yeah.
Yeah. What do you think your main export is, Leslie?
Probably like being mean, being rude, being a little silly.
Oh,
I think that.
I don't think I went on this tip tap here yet. He must be up there. Oh, yep. And here's the rest of the. I don't know.
Yeah, you know.
Dinner rolls.
Yeah.
I think. Do you remember Broadway Cafe?
I do like a good. Sucks that it's not a thing anymore.
Yeah, I wake up every morning and like I look at my gun
and
I fiddle with it a little bit and I'm like, man, today's the day that I kill myself because there's no more Broadway Cafe.
Yeah, exactly. That's how I feel.
And then I don't because I got, dude, look at him fucking get down.
Dude, Jimmy's Cafe still isn't open.
Yeah, that's probably not gonna reopen.
Yeah.
It's been like, what, 2 years now?
It's been what?
Like 2 years now.
I wouldn't say 2 years.
No, because they shut down. Because every winter they would go back to like Greece or whatever.
Oh, yeah.
For the winter.
Right.
So they shut down before Toyotathon. And then they've been shut down since. So I think it's been about 2 years.
Yep.
Hi, Jaundice. Why do you think his bones is yeller?
He's made of hamburger meat.
He is made of hamburger meat. He's made of netherrack.
Yeah.
And his house is sand.
But like OG netherrack.
Yeah, not the new shitty one.
Where it just looks like red static. That's what I call it when you talk to me.
Red static?
Yeah.
That's what this flower is. It's just red static.
Yeah, it's red static.
This red static. Oh, dude, I can't see my guy. He's got a big old mouth. Big old mouth roof. Grunty's mouth. Oh, shit, there's fucking Ansos out here.
Yeah.
My best. What? I mean, don't even talk to me. You're not even a girl boss.
Yeah.
Where did you get those shorts? Why do all these ants want my shorts? They won't fit them. Because they're not girl bosses like I am.
No, not even.
Neither are you, Leslie.
That's what I'm saying.
You're not a real girl boss. You're just a poser. Next time.
Oh, Lord.
Next time on Banjo-Kazooie, we find out why Leslie is actually just a fucking little baby man.
I'm a warlord.
Fuck! I dropped the controller again. She's a fucking pussy ass.
A warlord. A